2020 has been a year like no other. Today, I want to say thank you for your continued support as we navigate these uncharted waters. I've always been so grateful for your extraordinary commitment to UBC, and never has the impact of your generosity been more important. COVID-19 has been just one of many challenges that have faced us in 2020. In every area, from climate change to the fight for greater equality, UBC is actively seeking to shape a better tomorrow. Your financial support continues to be vital to that ambition. One of my highlights of the year was to see how donors like you stepped up to help our students when they needed it most. This year, contributions from donors, combined with UBC emergency funds, resulted in more than 2,700 students across both campuses received support of over $3.4 million to help them weather the pandemic crisis. Another highlight was the series of webinars delivered by units in Vancouver and the Okanagan that helped us to grapple with the many different ways COVID-19 has affected our lives, as well as many other issues our world faces. Together, we have overcome many obstacles, and the past year has only served to strengthen my pride at being part of this amazing community. The pace of teaching, learning, research, and innovation continues at UBC. Together, but apart, donors like you fuel our pursuit of excellence. I'm so grateful for everything that you do for UBC, and I look forward to sharing a brighter 2021 with all of you. Best wishes from everyone at UBC for a happy holiday season.